Liberation, comfort, clothes on. It's Chisom Benjamin.
Hello, lovelies. How are you doing today? 3 months ago, I had a major breakout of acne on my face. A lot of pimples with lots of discolorations on my face. It was a very devastating time. I tried all I could, for real. I did try all I could to get rid of it through the help of my dermatologist, but nothing seemed to work for me. All the medications failed. Some of them made it worse. It was a very serious and pathetic time for me. I kept on trying to see how I can get rid of it from my face. I tried all medication, everything that was advised either by friends, by folks, but nothing seemed to work for me. Like what you have seen in the video so far, it felt as if it will remain there forever. But not until a good friend of mine approached me with a solution that changed my life forever. Although when she told me what to do, I felt as if she is not serious because it looked so simple. It looked as if it won't even work because it was that simple, guys. It was so simple that I almost ignored it. If you care to know what I did and how I pulled it through from what you saw in that video to what I have right now on my face, why not stay with me? The product I used is actually apple cider vinegar by Bragg. It's very simple and easy recipe that any person can easily follow. The recipe is very simple to follow. It just calls for a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and a tablespoon of body temperature water. So I'm just going to grab my bowl and I'll show you how to mix it in a moment. Over here, I have a glass of water. On the other hand, I have a bowl. So I'm going to measure a tablespoon of water. So over here, this is a tablespoon of water, and inside the bowl it goes. Then I'll grab my vinegar and also take another tablespoon. This is 1 tablespoon. So after you must have added it inside your bowl, the next thing you have to do is to mix it together to incorporate it. It's as simple as that, since they are both liquid. So after mixing it up, use it as a facial cleanser. I needed to have in mind the quantity you have to use. It's 50-50 usage. So if you are using 10 tablespoons of vinegar, you have to use 10 tablespoons of water. Or if you are using 5 tablespoons or 2 tablespoons, as the case may be, you have to use the same percentage or quantity of water to complement it, okay? So now that I have my mixture in the bowl, I'll go grab my cotton wool. You can use any form of wipe that you have, but I have cotton wool and I'll be using that. If you have a cleaning pad, you can use a cleaning pad, but I have cotton wool and I'll go grab it in a moment. Here is my cotton wool, and I'm going to use this cotton wool to soak up the liquid in the bowl, okay? Don't be shy with this step. You need to soak as much as you can grab on your cotton wool or any kind of cleaning material you're using. Now that you have soaked it, the next thing you have to do is to use it and clean your face. Okay? So, just like this, you have to clean every part of your face or the affected region. If the pimples or the acne is not on your face, maybe it's on your back or any part of your body, you can as well use it on your back, because I know a lot of people that have acne breakouts on their back. Okay, so in case it's on your back or on your face, you can use this. And another thing you have to be mindful of is your eye region. Yeah, it has a kind of burning sensation towards the eye, so you don't want it to get towards your eyes region. If not, it's gonna make you cry. Okay, so clean your face as much as you can. As you can see, I'm cleaning my face and it's as neat as possible. That shows that I'm not wearing any kind of mask or makeup to hide the acne whatsoever. And when you look at my face, you'll see that I don't have any form of spots, no form of acne, no form of pimples, be it white or blackheads. Okay, so you have to clean your face as much as you can, every part except the part you can't endure, like the eyes region. And after you are done cleaning, you don't have to wash it out, okay? Let me keep this in a moment. After you are done cleaning, you don't have to wash it out. You have to allow it to penetrate inside your skin. You sleep with it, because I normally apply it towards the night time so that I can sleep with it all through the night. And again, it has a kind of funny smell. and this is why I don't like applying it during the daytime, especially if I'm going out. But when I'm at home all day, I don't mind. I apply it and I stay with it all through the day, and while sleeping at night, I also apply it. Okay? So you got to allow it soaking so that it will work properly on your skin. Another thing that is worthy to note is that the effect occurs within 3 to 7 days. You will notice some changes within 3 to 7 days. And when you begin to notice changes, don't stop there. Continue. You need to continue cleaning until all traces of pimple and spots fade away from your face. Until they fade out, you can stop. And even after they must have faded out, you can still maybe clean your face with vinegar maybe once in a while, 2 to 3 times in a week, or at least 2 times in a week, or probably once, depending on how you like it. I do hope you find the video helpful and it gets to work for you. I would love to get your comments when you get to try it. I pray and I hope that it works for you the same way it worked for me. Please subscribe to my channel, like and share this video on your social media platforms, because I believe that there will be somebody somewhere down in your contacts that will be needing this particular video. Because I know that a lot of teenagers, adults are dealing and struggling with acne. And by sharing this video, they get to have a solution. Alright? Keep watching our videos. We have tons of videos. You can check out other videos in our playlist. Remember to subscribe, like I said earlier on, share and like our videos. Stay positive and keep watching Moments with Chisom. Until next time, bye-bye.